This is Mahinder. In this video, we are going to solve exercise 7.1, problem number 7. Let us see the question. This is the given question. Find the sum of all deviations of all observations of the data 5, 8, 10, 15, 12 from their mean. So here, we have to find the mean first. So mean is nothing but sum of all the observations by number of observations, right? So what are the observations given? 5 plus 8 plus 10 plus 15 plus 22 by number of observations is nothing but 5. The sum becomes 60 by 5. So 5 ones are 5, 12. So this is nothing but x bar we got here 12, right? So that's nothing but that is the mean here. Okay, got it? Right, next. So we have to find sum of deviations. Okay. So deviation is nothing but xi minus a is the formula. A is here assumed mean. So here we take a as 12. Okay, that is our mean just now we got. Okay, right. So what it becomes? Sum of all the deviations means. What is that? So x1 minus a plus x2 minus a plus x3 minus a plus x4 minus a plus x5 minus a. A value fixed, that is a 12. Okay, let us substitute the values. I am erasing the screen. So here sum of deviations is equals to 5 minus 12 plus 8 minus 12 plus 10 minus 12 plus 15 minus 12 plus 22 minus 12. So that is nothing but here it is minus 7 plus minus 4 plus minus 2 plus 3 plus 10. So minus 7 minus 3 minus 2 plus 3 plus 10. So this becomes, here it is a minus 13 plus 13. So both get cancelled. 0 is the answer. What is the 0 here? So I'm erasing the screen here. 0 is nothing but a sum of all the deviations, right? That we got 0. This is the answer. I hope you understood.